a sentence handed down today. Just talk us through your thoughts after.
Well, I wasn't here in February. I just came in today to represent the family. I can't say whether it's reasonable or not, but it was certainly not unreasonable. And I'm sure that it will go some way towards helping the family get through the difficult time.
And you mentioned that for you guys and for the family as well, it's just the first step in a very long process.
Yeah. I understand. These were the people who supplied the equipment, and now, you know, we're waiting to sort of see what will happen in the future with the people actually responsible on site.
Is the family still struggling with the loss?
Oh, absolutely. It doesn't get easier any day. It probably gets tougher, you know, as anniversaries go through, as different things happen in the family, you know, you miss the people who are there to share.
I knew I did have a belt, yeah.
And they still run that business in Digerton, yeah. Yes. They're going there.
Oh, well, it's the same, it's tough, you know. It's a huge hole in their lives, it's a huge hole in the family's lives. Somebody so young and somebody so vibrant to go is just never going to ever get better.